Originally, that car truck on that way, but ever since you
grew up. There's Rachel. Say hi, Rachel. There's Grandma.
Once I got used to it.
And there's Todd right in the face. He looks real happy. Oh! I wanted to tell Kathy something.
Take your hat off, sir, Mom. Get your hair on the video. She likes your
hair. Oh, look at this.
She likes your
hair. With that beautiful hair that the boy's got. Oh, boy.
She's got a thrill out of that.
Grandpa Gail's hair is even longer than Danny's. Hey, Christine, we got tickets to go see Billy Crash Craddock, and guess who's going to be with him? Ronnie McDowell.
Oh, yeah?
Both of them. Here in Quincy.
Get me tickets?
Huh?
Get me tickets?
I'd be scared to eat.
You get me tickets?
Well, you want one? You'd have to come here.
When is it?
Aunt Judy's got the ticket.
I mean, it's in the middle of the week.
She's been acting like a little high school girl.
They're going to deliver them to
me. Well, both of them are good.
I guess they want to make sure they get their money. They bring them to your house.
Kathy doesn't know that.
What's wrong?
Hey, Kathy.
I'm bringing the tickets to my house.
The tickets with Crash Craddock. Ryan McDowell's the other person that's with us.
Are you joking?
No.
Like in March and April.
Yeah, I know. I'll shut it off. We're buying them for?
I was waiting for you guys. I'm telling you, I got these tickets for you.
There's Rick. I'm taking a picture of everybody, Rick. Playing with his new camera.
Okay. Haven't used it yet.
You haven't used it at all? Well, you should have been playing with it. You got to hook it up, yeah.
When that lady called me on the phone and said she was
calling wife
the fire station and they were trying to take us to Billy Crash Craddock, I cracked. I started laughing. You know, and I said, oh, I know, I can sell some of these. Call me back in 2 days. She said, are you sure, man? Today? I said, no, I 2 days I'll have more
kids. I wonder how come they didn't tell you that it was Ryan
McDowell.
You'll have to sit where Grandma can see you. Get your face.
Go stand over there.
Huh? Hey,
I didn't get
somebody get out of my nose. That's really disgusting.
What?
Adam's nose.
Oh, that is.
Don't lick it. Don't lick it.
Right behind you.
Here. Oh. And it's on tape.
Oh, boy.
We
won't eat it. What is it?
That'll be one to show you.
We'll edit this out. There's Miss Andrea. I never did it there. Brian, I never had him in the picture.
Oh, they put them on.
Here, Jackie, look at me. Jackie, look.
That's how if you put them all together.
The price
is too
last second. The public to the owners.
Smile your way.
Jackie, look at me.
Okay.
Don't smile like that.
Yeah. All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jackie. Happy birthday to you.
Now blow them out.
Go.
Blow,
girl.
Blow, 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 blow.
Oh, my help, 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 help.
You ain't windy enough, girl.
There you
okay.
Go.
Okay.
You don't take after your uncle.
Somebody set up her own candle. She didn't set them too strategically.
You wanted a doctor's
It's a businessman. It's one of those
Afghan
bands. Hey, truck. What'd you do? What did you do?
I've been cussing the last 2 years. I had a problem with my leg.
Andrea, I don't know what happened.
What did your mother do with the rest?
I ain't going
to sit around.
This is most of my
stuff.
I'm
going to
like
this.
I had two bags.
Maybe
you want a bit
of,
if you want to do it.
I didn't know if anybody just wants some tablets.
Okay, this is the Dubin Dax Easter Valentine.
Yeah, well, I just figured that out.
Okay, goodbye. I would say that you could use that file cabinet on out.
That card fell off of it. It's that white card right here.
Aunt Kathy says it's from her.
Wasn't that white card on
it? I put it on there twice. I thought she would.
I'm sorry. Can you open it? We talked about it that day. Yep. Take this chair. You guys almost trying to put stuff in your freezer.
I don't know.
Adam, where are you at? See, girls?
Start digging into it.
Yep.
Oh, that'll be beautiful.
Oh, that is a gun.
I'll just dig it through copies of that.
Find out what it is.
One for posterity, one just
for that. That's what it is.
Yeah, it's a lasagna. You'll like that.
I can just cut out this take.
There's Rick taking pictures. Dad sitting there. Judy doing nothing.
Yeah, and then you can bake it. Oh, you probably could microwave it.
See, I send this to Marianne so she can see who everybody is, so I got to tell her who you are.
Oh, do we all have to say hi, Marianne?
Yeah, you can. Say that to her.
Hi, Marianne.
No, I don't eat very much tonight. Yes, I have baked that whole thing. What the hell is that?
You still talk to her.
It's square.
Oh, yeah.
It is bad. We got a video from her at Christmas. She interviewed all her family in the office.
You wouldn't be.
I probably got rid of all the stuff. I got two big red apples.
I got a dinner.
Huh? Do you eat your bananas?
I think, Kathy, didn't that go on that package? Is that your card?
No.
Yeah, that was the card that went with that package.
My email just didn't work for like a year.
The blue one?
That card is for me.
The blue one is from Dan.
The card Andrea. That's
from Grandma. Over there said they're getting soft. He said that was softer than ever.
Well, good.
He took three of them over there and he cut them up and put them in a dish and put them in. Milk, water, and sugar. Boy, he sent over there.
Catherine, right?
Good.
Oh,
go,
Bill.
Not
to get. Look up.
Oh, boy, got a head of this.
Well, then we won't know who
it is. I'm going to read all that lettuce. You judge the big head and have a piece cut off.
Okay, go, Bill.
Yeah.
I'm keeping these.
No, what'd you say? Keeping these.
All the money.
What was it?
Andrea's keeping all the money.
Oh.
That's the way to do it. I end up throwing out produce. You know? She almost got your cookies paid for.
Got what?
She bought $33 with the Girl Scouts.
Back in the day. Why, how did she buy it? Why'd she buy it?
Is she going to eat those?
She can
fry
the chicken. I'll make
all the
fries.
Oh,
that'd be good. She can fry chicken.
Pay for Jack's Girl Scouts.
Sound like Aunt Kathy. I can't save up my pennies and dimes.
What's in there?
Oh, headband. Come on, headband. Pay them guys $2 when I get.
There's a card in there, Jackie. There's a card in the bag, honey. There's a card in the bag.
How do you know it's from me?
From you. That's how I knew.
What's wrong, dude?
I just wondered.
There's no money in it. I spent enough on your presents.
Oh, is that what she said?
Who's that from? What is it?
Bible.
Who wanted a Bible? Oh, is it a kid's Bible?
Oh, it's a regular Bible. That's good.
Well, you wouldn't be able to read that.
Baby.
That's what she's wanting.
Yeah, but they have kids' versions, don't
big
they?
Big baby.
Hey, don't touch my butt.
Jackie. Who's that from?
Hey, Brian, look at mommy.
Oh,
well, I can't take a picture when you're on top of it. Hey, I got it.
Who's it from?
I got $30.
30?
Oh, so now you can eat three more and you can pay out. Who's that from?
You don't need to read the cards. Who gave you that?
Adam, look here.
Get back
on me. No.
Thank you.
It said,
Aren't these cute? Turn them around so I can take a picture of these cute suckers. Well, they aren't suckers, actually. They're candy. I think they're adorable. I always like my gifts. But you talk to me, Adam. Brian. Wrong kid.
He didn't want it?
He didn't
want it?
Baby! He said something. I didn't know what he said.
Yay! Whoa!
Let's see.
It's a dolly head.
Rachel, he had one on the table, so he wasn't like this.
Oh. Except I killed the doll.
They don't need the whole doll anymore.
I'm wondering about this big square. We used to do it in the campus.
Sit down here, Jack.
Jack, are you wearing presents? No, Jack.